And everybody is set for this matchup between the Indianapolis Colts and the New England Patriots here at Gillette Stadium. Hello, friends. Jim Nance, my partner Phil Simms. We love rivalry games, and we've got one for you today.
You know what? They don't like each other. So that's going to be – I love that when teams really have that rivalry and they play each other. You can feel the emotion. It always transpires into a fun game.
And let's check in. The latest from the sidelines, here's Danielle Bellini.
Thanks, guys. You've got a team down here today that wants to get off to a fast start. They talked about not wanting to play from behind. So they're going to take some chances, do what they can to get on top early and stay there for four quarters. Guys, back to you.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. Gostkowski's readying his team for the kickoff. Smartly takes a knee in the end zone, following in his father's footsteps. His father, Oliver, a quarterback for the Houston Oilers years ago. Here is Andrew Luck.
How about that year Andrew Luck had last year? I think it caught everybody a little by surprise how dynamic he was. He is a big quarterback. He can move. And he can throw the football down the field with anybody.
Luck standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
Did not get both feet down.
Here's a look at the offensive unit that needs to get off to a strong start today. Formation for the defense here. Second down and 10. He'll throw it over the middle.
Ball's picked off.
Throws out the arm. He holds the NFL record with 50 touchdown passes in one season. Quarterback Tom Brady.
It's pretty amazing what Tom Brady has done in his career. Every single year he just puts up outstanding numbers. And every year his touchdown to interception ratio seems to get better.
They bring in the extra tight end. First and 10.
And Ridley.
And a run right up the middle. Here's the offensive line. And for this team, they are the lifeblood of the offense. When they're blocking well, this team can do some serious damage. And the starting lineups have been brought to you by Papa John's, where you always get better ingredients, better pizza. And Amendola is going to get set in the slot for this snap. Second down and 6. And it's Ridley, left side, tackled at the 18. This defensive front has been the talk all week long. And Phil, we met with them in our production meetings this week. They know they'll have a chance to get to the quarterback today. Third down on the way. The throw to the left. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
Ridley's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. First and 10, tossing it to the running back for a gain of 3.
Good job by the defense that time. Everybody's expecting a pass. They were ready for the run, and they stopped the offense for a short gain in the red zone.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. Out of the shotgun formation, eyeing that left side, and he hauls it in.
Nice job by the quarterback. Nobody open down the field. He throws it short. It does not get a first down, but it sure makes third down a lot easier.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first.
Brady is in the shotgun.
Patriots in the end zone.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window, very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it, fired it, got the touchdown.
The Patriots for the extra point. He made it. Patriots now getting ready to kick it away. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Andrew Luck under center.
First and 10.
He's got some daylight. They face first down. Throws to the right. Great pass. Great catch. Great control.
That time it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play action pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense, and the quarterback took advantage.
Hilton's in the slot. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Incomplete and almost intercepted. A former first rounder out of Alabama, linebacker Dante Hightower.
Started to really play well at the end of 2012. A big, strong guy. He is excellent against the run.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Setting up screen, makes the grab.
The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
Tim, this time it's a halfback screen. Nice job by the quarterback. The halfback, good job after catching it, picked up some good yards.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Now the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Just 33 yards to go to the end zone.
That will bring us to the end of the first quarter here in Foxborough. We'll return in a moment for the start of the second quarter. The Colts still possess the football as we begin the second quarter. Donald Brown is in the backfield. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Runs out of bounds.
Well, that's a nice throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver. Puts them in good position where they have a chance to pick up this third down.
One other thing about Chuck Pagano, the players, we saw in his first year when he was battling through illness. But we saw it, too, when he was at Baltimore as a defensive coordinator. The players love him and want to play for him.
Yeah, he treats them like men. You know, that's it. And, you know, you treat them like men, Jim, and also you have to be honest with them. And you think, well, aren't all coaches honest with their players? No, absolutely not. Chuck Pagano is. That's why he has the players' respect, and that's why they play well for him on the field. Tough to blitz this offense, man. They are so well taught. And that time they pick up the blitz and the quarterback throws it down the field to get a completion.
This will be a 41-yard field goal try. And converts on the three.
Well, even though they get the field goal that time, it's still disappointing. You get in that position, you'd like to score a touchdown.
The Patriots prepared to return the kick. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. Two tight ends. Brady's back in shotgun formation. How did he drop that?
You don't see it often in today's game. These gloves these wide receivers wear, my gosh, anybody could catch it. I don't know how he dropped it.
Amendola's a receiver in the slot. Snap back to Brady from the gun. He'll fire it out to the left. And complete. He's tackled at the 30.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
A reception on second down, but not enough for the first. Third down, and he'll try it left.
That's a bread and butter play by all offenses in the NFL. Get a few yards and get that first down.
Downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Challenging the defenders to the right side, shakes off the tackle.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed the pass, but it still did not get a first down.
Partner, here's a matchup we've called many a time. The Patriots and the Colts, they seem to go after it every single year.
Such a great rivalry, Jim. How many times did we get to see Tom Brady facing Peyton Manning? Those games were awesome.
And I think maybe the most interesting game we've ever called together was that AFC title game at Indianapolis in January of 2007 when the Colts came back from 18 down to win it, on their way to winning the Super Bowl that season.
Yeah, it was an exciting game. I can remember the drive right before half by the Indianapolis Colts to make that score 21-6, and they just kept applying the pressure. And what it did, it led to a Super Bowl trophy and Peyton Manning's only win in the Super Bowl.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Brady's going to take it from the gun. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do you do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position, make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
He's brought down at the 30-yard line. First down on the way. Brown's taking the handoff. We've hit the two-minute warning here in the first half.
The outside linebacker that time just did his job very well and gets in there and makes the tackle for very little gain.
Glad to have you back as we come out of the two-minute warning here in the first half. Donald Brown is in the backfield. They send the tight end in motion. Luck's got it in the gun. Trying to work that left side. And there's only 2 yards to be found right there. Andrew Luck in shotgun formation. Looking to the right side and throwing. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down. Back out there for action after that defensive timeout. Pat McAfee now ready to punt. He's brought down at the 25-yard line. First down as they head to the line. They'll go shotgun here. Going across the middle. Perfectly thrown.
When a quarterback can run, he usually takes one guy out of pass coverage. Look at the spy that time on the quarterback. That opens up the passing lanes. Good throw and catch.
Amendola's lined up now as a slot receiver. First down and 10. Throws the pass. Airtight coverage. Incomplete.
Nice job that time by the wide receiver on the post route. He's open, but the quarterback throws it too far and misses it.
Ridley lined up in the backfield. Brady's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Pass is made, and it's incomplete. The hit jars the ball out. Ridley split out wide on the left. Brady standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Throws to the right. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first, and now we've got a fourth down situation.
Nice job that time by the defense, knowing the situation. Go ahead and let the quarterback complete the pass. Just make sure you come up and make the tackle before the first down. Good job. Fourth down coming up.
The defense comes out of the dime. Brady's back in shotgun formation, challenging the defenders to the right side. The Patriots now move the chains. A timeout charge to the offensive unit. That timeout might be very useful for the offense. They're now ready to go. That reception gave them the first down. Brady is in the shotgun. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The Patriots call a timeout here. They have zero timeouts remaining. Offense ready for action coming out of their timeout. Gostkowski lining up for the field goal. He converts here on the field goal try.
Never take it for granted. When you're trying a field goal, a lot of things can go wrong. But good execution that time by the offense and a good kick. 3 points.
The Colts are ready to return the kick. they're not going to risk the big return. So here's the squib kick. The Colts now coming to the line. Been a closely contested game so far. The score's 10-3.
On first down.
Heaving it down the field. And it falls incomplete. That's the end of the first half. And we'll be back in a moment with the first half analysis. Let's quickly go to Danielle Bellini. She has an update.
I had a moment to quickly speak with Brandon Spikes at halftime. His team has got the lead right now, and he told me it's up to the defense to make it stand up. He said, as a defense, you don't want to give up a lead, so we're going to come out and make plays to keep this lead. Seems simple enough, guys. I'll send it back up to you.
Thanks, Danielle, and now we'll go to the field. Colts are ready to kick it away. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. Amendola's lined up in the slot. Tight ends in motion here. Snap back to Brady from the gun. That catch gives them a first down.
Well, the defense, they give up a first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
They've got a first down now after that catch. And it's Ridley. Antoine Bethea makes the hit.
Kind of refreshing to watch, isn't it, to see a team that has faith, the toughness, and the patience to just keep running the football, grinding out these first downs, resting their defense, and tiring out the opponent's defense.
Amendola's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Brady's going to take it from the gun, looking across the middle for about four.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He doesn't panic. He reads that it's a zone, and you have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice throw and catch.
Ridley lined up in the backfield. Second and six. And he's forced to the ground.
Loss of six on the play.
Well, that's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback, when you're just rushing the defensive lineman, you don't need any tricks, you don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
The offensive line gets in position. Can they protect their quarterback? Looking to the right side and throwing. That pass play picks up the first down.
It's third down and over 10 yards. You got to give your offensive line a lot of credit. They give the quarterback extra time, and he makes the throw down the field to pick up the first down.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. From the gun. Inhales the pass.
Well, I guess the only good thing you can say about that play, the quarterback's happy. He gets a completion, but it only goes for a couple yards.
Play number six coming up on this drive.
Second and eight.
It's Ridley. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Another first down by the offense. The defense is definitely getting fatigued. And when you get fatigued, you cannot think, so look out.
Ridley lined up in the backfield. Brady's got it in the gun. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. And in on that last play, it's Cavell Connor.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
Pass play was good for five. Second and five coming up. Brady's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Should have had it.
Do one thing at a time. Catch the football, then do the next thing. Run with it. He tried to run with it too quick. That's why he dropped it.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Brady standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Looks to his left. The quarterback throws it on the mark.
When you start out in bad field position, it's up to the coach to get you out of it. What a job by the coordinator. They have marched down the field. Now they're inside the red zone. Let's see if they can score.
Marching down the field and taking their time.
First down, throwing again.
He didn't look it in.
Again, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Play after play after play here on this drive. Second and goal from the 10-yard line. Running to the left side, gains maybe five. Minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Patriots are still in possession as we get this final quarter underway. This long drive continues. The final quarter begins with this snap. scanning the field. The defense gets a sack.
Well, that's what happened. The quarterback's looking down the field. Everybody's covered. Nice job by the defense. And he holds it too long, and they sack him.
Should be an easy one here.
Well, it was a beautiful drive down the field. Long drive by the offense. They do not get the 7 points, but they're fortunate. They do get the field goal try, and they make it.
Gostkowski's readying his team for the kickoff. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. First down coming up. Tight end in motion. Luck will take the snap from the gun. Throwing now to his left. Reaches in, knocks it away.
Not much you can say about that incompletion. The receiver was open. The quarterback just made a bad throw. Good decision, but a terrible throw.
Receivers stacked up on this play. On second and 10. Screen. Not a completion this time. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time, throws it down the field for another completion.
Move from the tight end position to the slot. Third and long. He's looking to go down the field here, and he's almost intercepted.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense at time.
Nickel formation here for the defense. From the shotgun, looking for an open receiver on the right. Throws the stiff arm. Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
What were you thinking of? Going forward on fourth down deep in your own territory. You can't do that.
The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. First and 10. And he's going to be brought down.
When you talk about a blitz on the defensive side, it's all about timing. Disguise it to the last second and time up the snap of the football. They did it that time, and they get the sack on the QB.
Tom Brady under center. Quarterback tosses it to the outside.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Brady is in the shotgun, working that left side. Ball is caught, and you can see how they fared in the red zone to this point, which is brought to you by Verizon. Second down coming up. Ridley up the middle. Able to get about a yard out of that.
The defense got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Third down. They send the tight end in motion. We reach the 2-minute warning. Welcome back. Coming out of the 2-minute warning here in the final quarter. See what they do on this third down situation. Patriots in for the score.
This offense, they are so aggressive. I love it. And even though they had the lead, they kept pressing the issue, and they got another touchdown to increase that lead.
Patriots with the PAT to come. And the point after is good. The Colts are ready to return the kick. Puffed up the football.
What a lucky play that time by the return team. They fumble the football. Nobody's hustling, but somehow they find a way to recover their own fumble.
Andrew Luck will be taking this one from the gun. Luck's back in shotgun formation. They're going to get him this time.
This satisfying defensive replay is brought to you by Snickers. Snickers satisfies.
Drop back, shotgun formation. Easy catch there, no one near him.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
Andrew Luck in shotgun formation.
And he's thrown to the ground.
The Colts lined up. Everybody split out wide. Luck's going to take it from the gun.
He'll fire it out to the left.
Catch is made.
And he'll step out of bounds.
The defense has a lead here in the fourth quarter, Jim, so they're willing to give up those short completions. Now it's up to the defense. Come up, make the tackle. Good job that time.
Richardson lined up in the backfield. Luck's got it in the gun.
The throw to the left.
And here's the pass incomplete.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Wayne's in the slot. Luck will take the snap from the gun.
They fail to convert here on fourth down.
Terrible throw by the quarterback. Terrible route by the wide receiver. Oh, wow, what a shot. The football was incomplete.
Tom Brady under center. First and 10. Out of the eye. The give to the tailback.
Well, even though they have a lead here, it's late in the fourth quarter, you still got to be unpredictable. Keep the defense on edge. As I always say, make the defense react and not attack. So make them guess what plays you're going to run.
It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush.
Second down and 7. It is Ridley taking off. Makes the move and gets around the defender. Ridley, believe it or not, is unstoppable. That's going to do it here in this one. All that animosity, all that hatred, all the buildup, and in the end, it was a win that was a one-sided affair.
Yeah, it was in all sides. Everything you looked at, they got out hit today. They weren't as physical. They were not smart on the field. Even the design of what they were trying to do, the managing of the game, that was wrong on the coaching side. Just one awful effort. Oh, my gosh, I love these gym dads. Anytime you get near the goal line to throw it in as a quarterback and get that touchdown pass, it is awesome. Today's play of the game is this pass near the goal line for the TD.